great place to live, work, and play. We have some great guests for you tonight, but we begin with current events. Mike O'Neill with the Walker County Messenger joins us with today's headlines. Hi, Mike.
Good evening. It's good to be here.
We're going to start in Catoosa County and talk about some library funding issues.
Yes. In good shape.
That is good news. You're going to have an opinion piece coming up in the Walker County Messenger, and you're going to be talking about kind of the history of Mountain Cove area.
I'm going to talk about Mountain Cove Farm and what it meant in the past and what it...
And of course, that's going to be coming up in the Walker County Messenger. And the Walker County Messenger is Bacon. And also, we have Youth Director Laura Beth Newsom with us. And they are both from Lafayette First United Methodist Church. Thank you both for joining us.
Thank you.
Let's talk about the Fall Festival. And Laura Beth, let's start with you because you guys have... And this is for anyone that wants to come,
anyone,
members or not.
Oh, absolutely. Community members.
And this has always been really popular in the past. You can take a look at some of the pictures on your screen now and see. Festival. I want to thank you both for joining us.
Thank you.
Stay with us. We'll take a short break. You're watching Talk of the Town. Direct you to the right organization for that.
That's one of the great things. They can work with you.
I want to tell you what's happening at our local library. Carmilla Clark is joining us with lots of activities happening this month and the beginning of next month as well. This is very exciting. You guys have lots coming up.
Yes, Rachel, we sure do. This is an exciting time of the year at the library.
Tell me about some of the events you have coming up.
Well, we have our Ready to Read Hour, and that's the card.
Thanks for joining us.
Oh, thank you, Rachel, for having
me. We appreciate it. If you want any more information on our library system, just go to the website, chrl.org. I want to thank everyone for